Unmask. My brother Musuke is masked. Masked behind the shadows of himself, a spirit searching for release, a soul lost in craving, wishing to be set free. But he is cast in chains because people around him want to cuff him, chain him. They have him bound, hiding in shame, afraid of being himself. He is afraid of scrutinizing eyes, waiting to devour him from every corner. They would stab him, curse him, decapitate him, arrest him. Our government is not ashamed. Have they forgotten the promise? The promised freedom of equality for humanity. Have they forgotten? Have we forgotten? The same people he once treasured would close off the world wishing his kind weren't. Are they blind to see the greatness oozing out of him like sunflower beds? The vivacity he brings to life, he is an art piece. He is the artist, but the art that breathes life. No law can give him freedom. What good is it if it won't be respected? He is free to love. To choose to love a man as myself, to love my sister who loves her girlfriend, to stand by a friend in Russia, persecuted by law as he would stand by his ex-boyfriend in Uganda, choosing to wed his new boyfriend. I do not indulge in the affairs of the man who cheated on his wife or how they spent the night previous. So why do you care what Musuke does behind closed doors in the darkness or bright lights of his bedroom? My brother Musuke is a man, but he wears heels and pink lipstick. His shorts are shorter than yours, but he is no different from your son in baggy jeans. My best friend Namuli loves a jacket and trousers, to bolt and bounce like a man with every step, to kiss a girl cause she kissed a girl and she liked it. And she is no different from the girl who bore your last child. That doctor, that officer, that prime minister, this president, that lawyer, this painter, that father too might be masked, yet you have no idea. And hey, it takes nothing away from how well he performs. You have no place telling me who to love, telling anyone who, when, and how to love. Please, don't slap me with biblical condemnation, cause you forget the same scripture says there is no condemnation for those in Christ. And last I remember, Musoke's every prayer had been answered. You have no right making choices for me, making choices for anyone. You have no right. Yet you two might be masked in shackles and chains, wondering when to let go, how to take off the mask and choose to let go. To leave, to love, to unmask. Then we won't be afraid, hiding behind shadows of ourselves. We are different. But love is love.